Today's video is brought to you by dr.fone. It is one of the popular name in software industry, and today we will review one of their products, backup and restore tool for iOS devices. It is one-click solution to backup your iOS device, and the best part is it doesn't overwrite the existing backup. You can export the selective data from the backup file and save it to your computer or transfer it to another device. They have Windows as well as Mac version. You need to select the one as per your preference. You can find the software download links down in the description below. I'm gonna use the Mac version for a demo purpose. Once it is downloaded, follow the on-screen instructions and install the software. Basically, dr.fone has all these different tools to use with your iOS devices. But today, we will review this backup and restore tool. Before we proceed, please understand that this is a third-party software and it needs to access all the data on your iOS device to manage it in an efficient way. So you should be aware of this and you should proceed only if you're okay with this. And with that being said, they have this simple layout to backup and restore the data. Just connect your iPhone to your computer and hit backup. Now you can backup the entire data of your iPhone or uncheck the boxes if you don't want that data to be part of your backup file. Also, if you want, you can change the location of your backup file. I'm gonna use the default location. Now let's hit backup. Now the backup is completed and you've got two different options. Open backup location will simply take you to your backup file, and view backup history will show you the complete content of your backup file. So now you can either save all this content to your computer or you can copy it to another device. To save it onto your computer, hit export to PC. Now choose the location to save your data and hit recover. So as you can see, it has saved all the data in a separate folder on the computer. Photos, music, notes, messages, everything can be accessed individually. It's really amazing and I wish iTunes had this feature. Anyways, let's try another example. Now we will try to copy selected data from this backup to another iPhone. So let's select photos, music and notes. Now hit restore to device. Now I have already connected my iPhone 6s Plus to my Mac and I'm gonna select it from this drop-down list. Now hit continue. Make sure find my iPhone setting is off to make this work properly. That's all. The data is copied to iPhone 6s Plus. And now let's check it out. Photos are copied. Notes are copied. And the music is also copied. So that's how you can transfer the data between two devices seamlessly. Now let's take another example. Let's delete some photos from my iPhone SE and then try to restore them from a backup file saved using dr.fone software. So first, let's hit restore. Then let's view the backup file. Now let's deselect all the unnecessary data and select only these two deleted photos. And hit restore to device. That's all. Photos are copied to iPhone SE. Let's check them out. So here are the two photos that we just restored from that backup file. Now another feature of this software is you can use all your old iTunes backup files and do everything with it that we saw until now. You just have to authorize this software to do that. I'm gonna put the links in the description below. You can follow the simple steps and authorize the software to access iTunes backup. Same goes with the iCloud backup. You can sign in with your Apple ID and manage all your iCloud stuff right from this software. Now last but not the least, as I mentioned earlier, this software does not overwrite the old backup file. Let's see a quick demo. As you can see, now you have got two different backup files and you can use any of it to restore your data. And that's all for this backup and restore tool from dr.fone. If you like this software, give it a try. And before you leave, do check out other useful tutorials on the channel. I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, take good care of yourself. I am Vikas, signing off for the day. Thank you so much for watching.